Well, joining us outside Nottingham Arena is John, Aaron and...
Alan.
That's it. And how have you enjoyed the weekend so far, John?
Oh, it's been brilliant again. Yeah, we were here the last couple of years and it's really good. It's worth coming down for, yeah, definitely.
Now, of course, last year you were under the pressure, the stars were there. A tense atmosphere for you. This year you were able to relax a little bit and watch that Fife game.
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, it was a wee bit more enjoyable, like, yeah, because the pressure is on when you're watching the game, so it was really good, yeah.
Do you think Fife maybe had a similar situation to Dundee last year where Cardiff had the extra lines and just tired them out and then used it to their advantage?
I think Flyers, they were on the ascendancy in the first 5-10 minutes of the game, but then Cardiff took control and there was just no stopping them. It was a one-way game after that. Yeah.
Aaron, how are you enjoying the weekend?
Good. Yeah. Liking it with when teams were getting beat.
I take it you wanted Fife to get beat.
Yeah.
We'll look into this game tonight, Sheffield, Nottingham. I'll get a prediction from all three of you. Who's going to win this, Sheffield or Nottingham?
Nottingham.
I think Nottingham as well, yeah.
Nottingham.
Well, I hope so.
And who do you want to see win this thing overall? Are you wanting Justin Farina and Craig Moore to pick up the title?
Yes, yeah. Definitely, yeah. Definitely. We're only here for the Farina.
Guys, thanks very much and have a good weekend, all right?
Right, okay, thank you.